I did a half day at Pueblo last Thursday, just to get my fix. I knew I wouldn't be able to stay long, but I was itching to get my rod bent. For me, it's a long way to go for a short session. Carp fishing is a little more time-consuming than just grabbing a fly rod and a box of flies and heading out the door. Although I do enjoy doing that. I had to wake up early, make bait, tie rigs, load up gear, and get to the lake before sunrise. The carp cooperated, though, and made my short session worthwhile. The experiment for the day was maple spam in the dry mix. I've known for a while that carp like maple syrup, and had tried spam once before with great results. So I chopped up some maple spam and ground it up with white bread and oatmeal. It smelled so good I wanted to eat it myself, but I didn't have enough for me and the carp. I added ground dried sardines, jalapenos, and peanuts, whole sweet corn, sriracha, sweetened condensed milk, and sunflower oil. Mixed it all up with a fork and I was ready to go. I still had some hot shrimp boilies from the week before, and Brazil nuts in case I ran out of boilies. I got to the lake a little late, but the carp were still showing well after sunrise. They seemed to like the maple spam, as I got bit constantly right up until it was time to go. Catfish seemed to like the maple spam too, or at least one 21-pounder did. I still saw bass on beds, but I left them alone. Lots of bluegill in the shallows too, but there just wasn't enough time. Getting closer to the dog days of summer, Lake Pueblo can be a fickle mistress, so I appreciate any time that she's nice to me. Hope to see you on the bank, and good luck out there.
Thank you.